I take this opportunity to present briefly the glimpses of such technologies. The details of these technologies will be presented during the 5 days event. The proceedings of the conclave will be soon released by Honorable Minister of State, Dr. Jitendra Singh Ji, which will contain the details of technologies that will be presented in the conclave. The disruptive and the futuristic technology projects initiated by ISRO are classified into 5 verticals. They are 1, the disruptive technologies, 2, the Vision 2030, 3, Artificial Intelligence ISRO, AI ISRO, the 4th one is called DTDI Connect, and the 5th is DTDI Extend. Under the disruptive technologies, ISRO has taken up the development of satellite-based quantum communication, which is a hack-proof communication where the data security is ensured by the laws of quantum mechanics. We have the quantum radar offering spoof-proof sensing to circumvent active eavesdropping, ensured again by the principles of quantum mechanics. Self-eating rocket, a solution for debris-less rocket towards space debris mitigation. Self-destructing materials, an endeavor to mitigate space debris problem by using self-vanishing materials. Self-healing materials, solution against microcracks induced by space environment. Low temperature lithium ion cells for powering the subsystems at sub-zero temperatures. Space-based for solar power, which is a solution for global energy demand. I can go on and on. The projects under the Vision 2030 vertical have been formulated based on the innovative technological ideas received from the scientists and engineers of the ISRO Department of Space Centers. Under Vision 2030 vertical, the bunch of projects taken up are the general purpose humanoid robots, in situ propellant production for interplanetary exploration, jam-proof quasi-satellite, planetary rock sampling, intelligent space vehicle, robotic arm in space, artificial intelligence-enabled spacecraft, spider rover, lattice composite structure, and a host many are there. I'm not going to the details. A few of these technologies are in the stage of feasibility studies, while the development of a few technologies have already been initiated in the laboratory level. Artificial intelligence is coming in a big way worldwide, and AI has penetrated to almost all sectors of the society. AI, big data analytics, and machine learning are important areas in today's technology that will cater to our understanding of the Earth resources and ensure our preparedness for handling the celestial as well as anthropogenic challenges. Therefore, under AI ISRO, ISRO has rolled out the flagship program to develop AI-based models for spacecraft, onboard anomaly detection, diagnostics and prognostics, AI-based high spatio-temporal weather prediction, groundwater level prediction, AI-assisted agriculture, generation of land use, land cover maps, AI-driven quality inspection, etc. The DTDI Connect program is conceived in order to connect the developers of technologies with the potential users, preferably at the nascent stage of the development, which enables to customize the specifications of the technology for direct induction into the program. DTDI Connect acts as a link between the technology development endeavors in different centers of ISRO and Department of Space in order to synergize the efforts towards a bigger goal. Under this vertical, ISRO has taken up the development of articulated platform, which will be a maneuverable boom for mounting scientific payloads to ensure more accurate scientific observations in space, and also low CTE materials for electro-optic payloads. DTDI Extend is another vertical that identifies potential technology development endeavors in various centers of ISRO and Department of Space and extend their technical scope to pursue a bigger goal for the Indian space program. For instance, the scope of one or a few technology development projects are assessed and are suitably extended or interfaced to envisage a bigger goal. DTDI Extend includes the possibility to collaborate with centers, institutes beyond Department of Space in order to pursue the bigger goal. Under this vertical, projects that are taken up include alpha particle power generators for planetary exploration and space-borne quadrupole mass spectrometers for in-situ study of planetary atmospheric composition. In addition, new concepts like crater climbing rovers for the in-situ studies of the planetary crater walls, recoverable capsules for microgravity experiments, etc., are also being initiated. At this juncture, I thank all the center directors of ISRO and Department of Space. Without their keen interest and sustained support, the technologies which are going to be presented today in the DTDI technology conclave would not have been possible. The passion of the scientists and engineers of ISRO and Department of Space is the propulsion for the launch of these futuristic technologies. I wish all the best to all of these. Thank you, sirs, for your gracious presence in the inaugural session of the DTA Technology Conclave 2021, which means a lot to the ISRO fraternity.